The challenge, as always, is to grow food for my family. So we've all chosen our favourite varieties to grow throughout summer, and we're going to see exactly how much we can grow on a small balcony over the next 3 months. The challenge, as always, is to grow food for my family. So we've all chosen our favourite varieties to grow throughout summer, and we're going to see exactly how much we can grow on a small balcony over the next 3 months.